a mile of barbed wire. I got a cobra snake for a necktie. A brand new house all on the roadside, and it's a made out of rattlesnake hide. Got a brand new tin that baby put on top, and it's a made out of human skull. Come on, take a little walk with me, baby, and tell me who do you love.
What's up, everybody? I'm Naja J. Janasia.
Fuck. Now, what's up, everybody? This is that guy, Josh, and as you guys see on the car, that is my whip, and this is my little sister, Janasia, and I am starting her off with her own YouTube channel today, guys. So if you guys are watching this, hit the like and subscribe button and drop a couple comments and see what you guys would like her to put out as some content for you guys. If you guys want to, she's going to be a funny channel, guys. So I'm going to let her take over and tell you what the channel's going to be like, whatever content she's going to end with.
So I'm going to be doing makeup tutorials and all that, pranks on my mom and everything,
like
and all
that.
So.
And
Gordo! Don't get me started on Gordo. Gordo is our dog. He's a little dysfunctional, you know what I'm saying?
And then we got Biscuit.
Oh, we got Biscuit, the girl that has no eyebrows. I had to paint lipstick on her eyebrows today because she got no eyebrows. This is Biscuit.
Plus, we got Bambi with the hot breath.
Bambi. She go, you know, like, oh. My
boy, God. Hell?
Oh, who? So.
Yeah, we just got done, guys, pumping some gas, some E85, if you guys are familiar with cars. We just got done pumping some E85 in the Q50. But all right, guys, this is her new channel, guys. And then right now, this might be the end of the video, or we might go do something. But stay tuned, guys. And just like that.
Wait, before we end the video, I'm going to be showing you guys my fit tonight. So I have this dusty shirt. It's a little green. It's a little like some doo-doo. And then I got some camo pants. Sorry.
And we got that M5 right there. Woo! Alright, sorry. The M5 had to get in the middle of it.
It doesn't understand that I'm talking. But I got the camo. Joshua, that's a little
go ahead.
Close. I'm not used to it like this.
She ain't used to the camera, guys. I am, and I like to be up close like that. She ain't, but bear with her because she is gonna get used to it. I'm gonna be helping her out with a bunch of things.
Yep. So I got the camo pants. Don't know where I got these from. I got the white dirty Vans. You already know.
Woo! Yeah, yeah. Do, do, yeah. Woo!
Bow! Okay. All right. But okay, guys, stay tuned. We're about to go hit some liquor stores to see something that we can get into.
And
just like that.
So. Alright, everybody, so we're gonna get some hot Cheetos. We got
Hot Cheetos. We're about to go prank them with some change.
I think that's enough.
Alright, what?
Hold on.
What Cheetos are the best?
The flaming ones.
The flaming what?
Hot Cheetos.
Alright, let's go see what these guys are looking like.
Okay, let's go, everybody.
Guys, excuse if I'm not like right up in his face and stuff, but you know, it's gonna be a little awkward.
Go. Oh. Thank you,
gentlemen. Yeah, yeah. Gentlemen, the guy's in the back, guys, so.
Which one, buddy? Oh shit, he's right there. It's okay.
Which one?
Flaming,
what the? Bitch, what the
fuck?
You got you, bro.
Wait, how much more do you need?
Okay, careful.
15. Bro, you got 15. Go ahead.
25.
I gave you 15, right? So, yeah, that should be fine. 25 right there. Perfect. Perfecto, bro.
I picked up what I had in my drawer and I was like, I want
some
Cheetos.
Go get your shit. Shimon. Shimon, lady.
Got him!
That was quite vicious.
He's so freaking
chocolate. So I was just talking bad about that. Ends up being right there.
Right behind us the whole time. He's like back here, like taking out the trash. The trash bins, but hey guys, right, just like that.
It is 3 a.m.
Damn.
We both decided that I wanted to create my channel right now, so.
Well, give him the ending clip.
Thank you guys for thank you guys for watching. Please stay tuned.